I'm going to talk about a problem where people have problems with the cap lock's key. When you accidentally press it and you're typing along and you're a touch typist, you may end up with a couple of paragraphs that look like this up above before you realize what has happened. So to prevent that, I'm going to show you a little trick. It's been around for a while, and I'm going to show you how to do it in Windows 7. I'm going to right button click on the wallpaper, and I'm going to left on personalize. And I'm going to go all the way down to the bottom left where it says Ease of Access Center. And I'm going to start scrolling down until I get to the little guy there with the green book, and it says Make It Easier to Focus on Task. And I'm going to click on that. Now, in here, what I want to do is I want to check the box that says Turn on Toggle Keys. And it says when you do that, you'll hear a tone when you press the cap locks key. Like, you can also turn off the checkbox below it, which says turn it on by holding down the numb lock key for 5 seconds. But you're already turning on the toggle keys so that when you accidentally press or on purpose press, you'll hear it. So now we're going to click OK. And now I'm going to practice hitting the cap locks key. And every time I press it, I know if I've either got cap locks activated or not. So it's a great, great little tip.